I was looking on Screamscape again, and I found yet another very interesting article. I mean, seriously, guys, if you want to make interesting videos, definitely make sure to look on Screamscape. I'll leave a link in the description. You'll find lots of interesting stuff to do videos on there. Anyway, today's video is about Six Flags St. Louis. Not just any old video about Six Flags St. Louis, but there has been some rumor going around about them possibly removing a ride. As many of you already know, Six Flags said they are going to be removing rides from 15 of their major parks. Well, due to money-saving issues, of course. And we have possibly found out which ride is going to be removed. Could it be The Boss, maybe? Nope. Could it be Batman the Ride? Well, how about another no? Possibly Mr. Freeze? Yeah, no, they would never think of removing that, right? Well, if it isn't any of these rides, what could it possibly be? Maybe it's one of their minor flat rides, like nothing that should be too crazy, right? Well, you would be wrong. It is a flat ride, but it is a major flat ride. It is their drop tower, Superman Tower of Power. Here's the article on Screamscape that I found. It says, I can't verify the truth of this rumor at the time, but according to one source, Six Flags St. Louis may be planning to remove their Superman Tower of Power drop tower ride over the winter months. This is something to keep an eye on if you are in the local area, as the removal of the tower ride should be easy to spot from outside the park over the winter. While Superman Tower of Power first opened at Six Flags St. Louis in 2006, the ride itself, originally built as Dungeon Drop for Six Flags Astro World, opened way back in 1997, and running until Astro World was closed for good in late 2005. Can anyone else confirm that the ride may be on its way out? Leave that in the comments section if you can. We know Six Flags was expected to remove a major ride from each of their major theme parks over the winter months as part of a cost savings measure. At this point, it is just a rumor. However, rumors in the past have proved to be true, so I would like to hear more on this. Again, if anybody knows anything about this, make sure to leave it in the comments section below. Superman Tower of Power could very well be removed. I totally think this is definitely a possibility. We will have to wait and see. Well, anyway, thank you all for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to subscribe to the channel if you liked the video. Again, thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in the next one.